This is a KXLY News 4 update.
Bo Greitz is optimistic about his progress with the Freemen. Good afternoon, I'm Mark Wright. Greitz wrote a two-page letter to the holdup Freemen. Will they respond? A live update on News 4 at 5. Also, a fatal accident in Spokane this morning when a driver runs a red light. What to watch out for at Spokane's most dangerous intersections at 6. Plus, a new way to tune your strings, a guitar-throwing contest on Lukens at Large on News 4 at 6 o'clock.